Hey everyone. Well, as you can see, I got my hair cut really short. It was shorter, it grew out some now, thank goodness, because it was too short for me. But that's why I haven't made a lot of new videos and stuff, because it's really hard to work with my hair now. I can't even put it up in a ponytail. Like, if I try to go like that, all this little hair back here just falls down off these like a million bobby pins and stuff. So, and a lot of the requests I've been getting are like with braids and curly hair and stuff, and I really can't do that with this length of hair right now. So if you have any requests that I could work with my hair being as it is, then please send them to me. Like, I can still do makeup requests and stuff like that. Just post it in this video down there in the comment box, and I'll try my best to make a video. What else was I gonna say? Sorry about that. Well, yeah, so thank you everyone for watching my videos and commenting, and those of you who subscribe, thank you very much. And if you like my videos, please subscribe. It means a lot to me. Everyone that sends me messages and comments and stuff. I'm gonna keep you posted on my hair. As soon as I can start doing more hairstyles, I'll make more videos. So, yeah. I think that's it. Bye.